Show, I'm your host, Mr. Big Braids, coming to you live from a reservation somewhere. Take a look at BTC coming at 30,722, just above that resistance at 30,573. So if we can grab some support and consolidation, make our move over that 31,166, that would be the awesome, amazing bullish scenario. But if we do get denied and can't hold that support, could see some movement down towards that 29,779. Then we'd have to keep an eye on that support, and if we lose that support, could start seeing some lower price action. So where are we going to go from here? Definitely exciting to go into the week. Got a few things moving around. You know, we're getting a little bit of green here and there. So just close to that breakout action. So definitely to keep an eye on that. So if we get through that resistance, could see some bullish movement to the upside. So keep an eye on that price action. Keep an eye on BTC. We'll do a follow-up video tomorrow and see where we're at. So for everybody in all the coins we talked about tonight, good luck. And you always got to remember, this is not financial advice. These are my views and opinions on the market only. And you always got to do what's right for you. So y'all have a good afternoon, good evening, good morning, good day. Mr. Big Braids is signing out.